Morning, everybody. What do we got here today? Today is, can't see it from here, April 6th. You know what April 6th is, don't you? It's Danny Korchmar's birthday. So we're going to get to spank him today at rehearsal. Yeah, it's exciting. It's Cooch's birthday, so that's great. We'll do something cool for him. Had a great day yesterday rehearsing. It's so much fun being back together. I can't even tell you how great it is. We spent yesterday working on, we have to do a live recording, filming of Can't Stop Progress for a New York station. So we're going to be filming that probably next week. So we're getting that back up to speed again, and it sounds great. And we've been working on a song called Skin in the Game that is going to be the music for the closing credits of the documentary film that Denny Tedesco is making about us. So we've got that pretty well dialed in. And then we started working on some new material from when we go in the studio in May. We've got a great rock and roll tune. I mean, it's like channeling AC/DC on this one. It's just ridiculous. It's great. And Cooch has just came up with a really great kind of a Motown type vibe song that's just really fun. So we're working on all these things. We got about 10 pieces of material to work on at this point. And it's coming along great. But it's just more than anything, just to be sitting in the room with the, you know, sitting next to Russ, looking over at Russ, and we just keep grinning at each other like a couple of Cheshire cats, you know, just going, this is so cool. This is so great. So got that. So I'm doing this. It's kind of still early, about 8:47 in the morning. I've been up a couple hours, took care of some stuff. I'm going to have to run to the post office and mail off some books and T-shirts. And then I'm going to do a couple errands and then head out to rehearsal and do that. But I've been on this, you know, for a couple of days now. I've been on this Taylor Family kick, and I thought somebody threw this song title out yesterday on the responses, I think, to Livingston's music. And this was another James song that's really fun to play. This is from the Never Die Young album that we recorded, I believe, in 88. Might have been around there. But I just double-checked here. And I've got some credits on here that I want to get out there. The great Bob Mann on guitar on this. Dan Dugmore is playing banjo on it. Carlos Vega is on drums. God, I miss Los. Myself and I miss Don Grolnick. And Don is on here. Don's played keyboards and also produces with James. And Arlen McCullough and Rosemary Butler are the background singers on this. And who we got here? James Farber engineered this, and Greg Kelby mastered it. And simple. I mean, it's pretty basic stuff. But I got Peace Love bass back, so it is up and running again. So this is the bass that I did Spectrum with. And lots of things. This is Doctor My Eyes. This started off life as a 1962 jazz bass, and then me, in a fit of boredom in the late 60s, carved this thing, cut the body up with a hacksaw and carved it. And on the back of it, I've talked about this before, you can kind of see a square cut out on here. That was a picture of Frank Zappa, because I was like such a mother's freak. And it's just great to have it back. Mike DeTemple did a great job of repairing the electronics that were, and tweaked the neck a little bit. It was a little bit out, and did intonation on it, so it's really good. So I'm gonna be using this more and more. The song that I want to do, though, is Sweet Potato Pie. And so this is James Taylor from the Never Die Young album. I'm going to go ahead and play, see if I can remember it. I just yank this thing up here, and we'll see what happens. Almost there, almost a couple little licks. I am now going to set this little rest. It's nice to be playing that bass again. It really makes me happy. We're going to be doing a little bit of filming in about a week with the Amedia Family documentary. And they want to do a couple things with me. And the songs that they've requested were played on that bass. So I'm anxious to... be able to take this in and make it totally legit by having the instrument that I played on the tracks that they want in my hands. So and this is a quick one today. This is only like 10 minutes here. We're going to just give everybody a little break from my long-winded dissertations. And I'm going to go ahead and wake up the puppies, get them outside, get their breakfast together, then run to the post office, then go fill my gas tank and run a couple errands and then head off to rehearsal. I haven't started filming the rehearsal yet to post anything yet because we're like really in a formative state and a couple of things we're doing haven't even been released yet. So I don't think the label would be real happy if all of a sudden I'm putting posts up of songs that they haven't been recorded yet for them. So I'm going to hold off on that, but I'll do a little bit of filming and just maybe everybody say hi kind of a situation. So I'm gonna get running here, and I'm gonna wish everybody a wonderful day. Be safe, and just pause for a second and just thank all the people that are working so hard every day just to try to keep our society afloat during these difficult times. They're pretty remarkable, and they deserve our thanks and everything, because I mean this is the world that they've chosen to work in, and they probably never expected to have what's going on thrown at them. So that's that. I am out of here, and I will see you all tomorrow. I got this camera. I was trying to show the camera so that the base was visible on it. You've seen this before. Who cares anymore? But nice to have the base up there. And I don't know if you can see this on here. It's hard to get a perspective on it, but right in here, this is... I know you really can't see, but there's a hole right in there from all the years of playing where my thumb sat there. It actually wore a hole into the body. I guess I was trying. Put this thing down and say goodnight, Gracie, and we are gone until tomorrow, okay? Bye-bye.